awake.
Nonny? Who's this child? Looks like he's about to beat me.
Whoa, take it slow. You got hurt real bad.
Oh no, this kid doesn't sound like a kid.
Again, do you?
Yes.
I'm Wallace. I wanted to see you. I asked the commander if I could. Oh, Commander Ford. She's in charge. Oh, Commander Ford and Mr. Riegler found you outside. They brought you here. But they said... they said Mark wasn't coming back. But he's... was... never mind. The commander said you should come see her when you woke up. She's in the room down the hall. She'll find a place for you. Everyone's got a place.
I was not made to be here.
I'll see you later.
Where's my sword come? I'm punching it. No, not happening. A tall. Sad times. This is kind of deep. I'm surprised I can read this, to be honest. Oh god, how long is this? Oh no. Oh, damn. Wait, it's been 2 years. Wow. Oh, nice. Wow. Crazy. Does it cross? Croggy or something? Choo-choo-choo. Yes. Oh, that was good. Oh. Oh, wow. Onwards, I guess. Wait. I don't want to go that way then. I'm going to go down for a moment. See what that's all about. Unless I need to be down here. Who knows? What is this? Is this a drill? Oh no, this is this gem thing I think they're talking about. I believe that's broken. So there's no power here. Hello?
You lost?
Yes, I am, clearly. That's a car engine. Stop looking at me. Oh, I've met someone.
Hey, it's good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to Ward 13.
He sounds evil.
I did what I could to patch you up. You seem like a tough one, though. Name's Rigler. Most everyone calls me Riggs. Well, your, sword was pretty banged up in the fight. Not much I could do with it, I'm afraid. The blade was shattered when we found you. Mostly scrap metal at this point.
Okay.
I think I remember Ace mentioned she found a few weapons out in the city. Maybe she'll help you out. Well, last I heard, Ace went down to check out the reactor. Good luck down there.
Well, that one's interesting. Ooh. Big jacket. Don't look at me. I'm not stealing anything. Why do you stop when I stop? I can hear him running too.
I got my eye on you. Don't
Freedom.
Try nothing.
I believe this is the door I came through. Where is the stairs to go down then?
Just trying to not be a nuisance.
Ford keeps us in the dark, figuratively and literally.
Oof.
I hope the commander lets you stay.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Poor Wallace. Losing Mark like that.
Nyong.
Good to see a new face around here. Hey, friend. The actor's just through that door and down the stairs.
Thank
Keep
you.
Your wits about you.
What's wrong with that area then? Nope. Nice. Curiosity. What do we have here? Ah, need power to get through there then. Yep. Well, this is... Well, this one shouldn't be locked off. They want it. Give it to me now. Oh, that's creepy. And we continue. And see how bad it is down here. Research. Missing fuel. Miss Elliot. It was Ward 16. Missing components. Guess I'm going back up 2 levels. Women.
What? Where the hell did you come from? You nearly scared the life out of me. No one else wandering around down here. You're not from around here, are you? Name's Ace. Ace Cotterill? You? Is that right? Well, you found it. Starting that relic could mean trouble, though. So, you ever start a reactor? So you figured you'd just come down here and wing it.
Why not?
Lucky for you, just the press of a button on the terminal above us. Would have done it myself, but without knowing what might come sniffing around. With the two of us, though, maybe we got a chance. Okay, so I have an idea. You go upstairs and start the reactor. I'll help you kill whatever comes our way. You probably need a weapon, huh? Let's see if I can find you something.
I need to see what they are. Interesting. Ooh. That's a big hammer. Help, I know who I'm a fan of. Actually, what's his thing? Hotshot. Imbues that emotion with fire, giving a chance to set enemies a flame. Yeah, more of a hunter to be honest. I like sniping.
There, that should improve our odds. Get up there and start the reactor.
Nice. Trade rank 10. I don't have any trade points. Nice. Okay. To shoot.
Get up there and start the reactor.
How the fuck do I get up there? I'm gonna go this way. Sword. How do I get the sword out? Ah, so if you don't aim, but you press the shoot button, that opens it. That makes sense. feel like something's gonna come down.
Go check in with Ford. Come visit my shop sometime, yeah. I'll make sure to give you the need some help out there discount.
Wanna jump in the van just because she said that. Is that a projector? This looks like a washing machine. I don't even use my gun. Because I'm too cool for that. Just leaves here. Is it a nuclear reactor, I wonder? Dang, she walks slow. Oh, I'ma go. See if I can open those doors. If I recall correctly, this ward is safe. Ah, you kidding me? Yes? No? Okay. I'll be back. Soon enough. Feels like my stamina went up.
Sure is good to have some light around here.
You look like the guy from Ruby.
You're risking a lot for folks you don't know, stranger. You're trying to get yourself to that little island, yeah? Word moves fast when there ain't many words left around here. Listen, friend, I know you don't know me from a can of paint, but I want to help. You got a feeling of destiny about you. You're going to save the world, ain't you? That's the spirit. Here, I want you to have this. Not many people can keep their spirits out there in the world. An old friend told me this little bobble could keep even death at bay. At least for a while. And if you're looking to buy other treasures for your travels, come see me. Ace has got her own space over there. Between us, we got all sorts of treasures. With that stone there, free of charge. Take good care of it. Oh, one more thing. Ellen, Commander Ford, she knows more about that island than she lets on.
So the male Commander Ford is no more.
Ask her about the founder of Ward 13. She'll get you on your path. Good to see a new face around here.
Nice.
Good to see your face around here.
Gotta stop saying that. Now, where was I meant to go? Where is Commander Ford? Can't even check. Can you put the gun away? Whoops, did not mean to use that.
Been a while since I was in a fight like that.
Okay. Oh, running with the gun. It's either on this side or that side. That, yeah, it's on that side. Looks like it needs a key.
Hey, friend. Thanks for getting the power back on.
No problem.
Ford mentioned we should help you get sorted for the city. As a thanks for getting us out of a bind. Ah, maybe we can put your old blade to good use after all. Ah, let me look.
Don't even have it. Oh, the pain. I definitely need that to be upgraded.
It's not the strongest stuff, but more protection than what you've got.
Not gonna lie, I thought that was enough protection.
Ah, there you go. A bit sturdier. Every little bit counts out there.
Surely looks like steampunk.
It's true. We don't have much, but you did right by us. Best we do right by you. If you need any weapon upgrades in the future, come see me. McCabe over there will help you out with the augments for your gear. But, stick to business talk. You know, she's not much for chat beyond her work.
Where is she, though? She ain't here. business. No, it's not her.
So you're the stray Ford was talking about. Said we should get you equipped for the city.
Damn.
Doesn't make sense to me. Giving away good parts for nothing.
We'll see about that.
Apparently taking out a few root is enough for our commander, though. Ford's gonna give my time to every stray who wanders in. And we're having words. I'm McCabe. I'm the engineer. And you're a pain in my ass. I'm not some scrap peddler. Got it? I don't upgrade trash.
I just go with the flow.
Alright then. See what we're dealing with here.
Seems
like. Look at that rifle. You're not getting close to the action. This'll keep those weeds in your sights. That's all you get for now. Give me more components and I'll make more. For a fee. Now get out of here. I'm tired of your yapping jaw. Yeah, yeah.
Nice. Hmm. So I gotta find the pistol and not for this. Damn. What does that do? Hmm. Grandma?
Well, stranger, you are a wonder.
And
showing up at our
stuff.
Door, surviving a root attack, and then getting our power back. I'm Commander Ford. This is my base. You, friend, are an unexpected guest. But we're glad for the help. And I see Reggie gave you the dragon heart. He wouldn't part with an artifact that powerful. Reason. I suppose his notes would be useful to you. Very well. Reggie may play the old fool, but his judgment is rarely off the mark. We can't leave by the gates now, but the founder, my grandfather, gave me this key years ago. He said we should only use it when there's no other choice. Well, we are out of choices. Considering you stuck your neck out for us, it seems fitting you do the honors. Take it.
What do I do with
There's
that
a terminal downstairs in the main room.
Yeah.
Use the key there. With any luck, we can get the thing running. Don't thank me just yet.
Is it that room she's talking about? Yes, my legs are going through my cape. I've always wanted a cape. Can I sleep? I want to sleep. Looks comfy. Gonna say fit. Oh, never mind. Fun. onwards. What does the crystal do? Creepy.
Might be our only door to the outside world now. You want to get out of here? This is your shot. My grandfather was the commander before me. They called him the founder of Ward 13. He brought everyone to Ward 13 when the Root first attacked. He was determined to learn where the Root came from. He spent so much time out there searching. He didn't come back. I never knew what happened to him. There's a room just outside the ward. All his notes, any hint of where he went, it's there. If you want to reach the atoll, he may be the last one who knew how to get there. Listen, I know this has all been a bit rough for you. Been rough for everyone. But you came through for us. For that, I'm grateful. You're welcome back anytime. Good luck.
Damn. That was quite something. Yes, I know how to dodge. Kinda. Gladiator. Don't say I got anything. Can I? No, probably not. Oh, it's an inventory. Huh, I do not see it. Ah. Nice. I do like how that looks. I like the stitching. Guess we're going to Tingamajig. Wait, what's the orange outside? Oh, well. This may be bad. Interesting. What's the chance of getting attacked? Random ball. I do question how people are able to quit after only just starting to play a game. He got the key card. Checkpoint, yeah. Fuel, which he apparently don't need. What? It's definitely interesting. I'm not sure about those plans, to be honest. Damn. It'd be nice to drive this car out of here, but I guess not. I hear creepy noises. That sounds close. Get attacked. Who knows? I really don't like that old person noise. Fairview. That sounds very familiar. So they're upstairs. Kill him, but I don't want to get scared. Ah, God, the noises. Okay, let's go. Oh, there's one. Sounds like an old guy. Oh shit. Fucking jump scare. I just want to go out and attack all of them, but I feel like that might be a bad idea. Parkour. Kinda quiet. Kinda sus. Grandpa on watch. There's a checkpoint there. Let's go defeat Grandpa. You see me now? Dang, he didn't leave me any stuff. I hear another Grandpa. Slowly getting more useless. For the better. Oh, he sensed me. Nope. Go take the other one. He is hurting me. Sun kind of area. Didn't see him coming. What is that? Oh God. Oh fuck. That was close. kidding me? I got scared by that. I'll just attack him now. There's an archer. Are you kidding me? Fair. Come on then. Shouldn't have done that.
Get it!
It was like an execution. Oh!
How sad, you bastard!
Another one. Oh shit. see gold. It's funny he shows up as gold even though it's iron.
It's over.
How do you know that? I hear something moving. Ah. Trust. Oh, wait here. Ah, I can't really.
No!
God, I wish I had backup. Onwards. Ah. That's a checkpoint. Here. Can I break this? Nope. Loudest steps I've ever heard. Come get me, bro. Come on. Come get me. Back to the hell. Wish I could like taunt them. Oh god, my direct car looks kinda nice. Not good enough taunt. Oh shit. He sees me. Oh. Legit sounds like the English dub of Dragon Ball Goku. Patience really isn't.
It's over.
It's not over. It's not. Why do you keep saying that? Double lying to yourself. Maybe I should go that way. Went that way and I died. Headshot. Damn, didn't kill him. Is he dead? Yes, he is. Was open for a minute. What do we have here? Anything? No? creepy. So I'm gonna guess this is to go back. I thought I was going home, but I guess not. Like, perhaps. What's down this way?
It smells down here.
Nope, I really want to go this way. Yes, that's sick. Oh shit. God, what was that noise? Who was there? There's monsters here. Come on, fuck's sake, get away from me.
He's down!
Oh god. Runs like a bull. Come on, me bitch. Here, another one of this shit. It is that she helps me. He's down. Oh, so demented. Ah, oh, shit, there's nothing. Can I have the...
Oh. It's over.
Thank fuck that shit's over. What hell's that noise? Give. What the hell is that? Well, that's creepy. Do I hear a noise? There's another one. Oh, fuck. Hell.
Get it!
Ah shit, there's another one. I like the fact I have a map. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. think that's enough spooking for one day. Oh shit, I'm in a dungeon. Hell no, I'm staying out here. Kinda reminds me of the Ratchet and Clank game. Not the one based on the movie, a normal one. The one with the tunnels and the slimes. Oh fuck, that was horrible. Well, why I have to go? No, fuck. Funny. So I'll do vigor, maybe just vigor? Shit. And this. With this, actually, no, it's better to do endurance instead. There you go. So I hope you enjoyed this little playthrough. It was very scary for me. Question is, how do I save? Ah, okay, I think that's it. See you next time. I'm probably gonna play this again. Just cause this soundtrack, oh my god, it's just amazing. Fits so well. This is on par with Destiny 2. Track might be better.